Dip, 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 dah.
Pilot's automobile, which is a 54 Maserati A6 GCS, one of the prettiest automobiles we've seen on a racetrack. And Italian cars have a certain beauty to them that no other nationality has. Seven laps are down, three more to go as we wait for the checkered flag in this 10th lap event, 10 laps. Hope we'll see all of you again here for the 50th season, the end of our season, the finale, the American Le Mans Series. The series features Le Mans prototypes and GT cars, many of which have competed and won in the world's famous 24-hour Le Mans. The weekend schedule includes IMSA Porsche GT3 Series and the Star Mazda Series. Remember that one for October the 20th and through the 22nd. Sometimes get a little bit of oil that gets down on the racetrack, and it doesn't take much to make that corner very, very slick. As I believe the 5 car found out, that was Midler who got him into the dirt. Now the problem is when you get in the dirt, you drag it all back on the racetrack also. So, there are problems there. Here comes our race leader. He is 15 or 18 are on the lead lap. Down, leader should be on. Jake Spanlin up from Holland in a 55 Porsche 550 Spyder, number 200 out there. And from the looks of things, everybody in the top 18 places will be on the lead lap. That's a very, very good statement to make, and these cars are all putting in good times on there. Will be winning it as he comes on around. We'll give him the checkered flag as he comes up that straightaway. Beautiful blue Porsche with some yellow trim on that. These are 1947 through 1955 sports racing automobiles. That lineup coming on up the straightaway and toward the checkered flag. Drops down low there. And the checkered flag is out. You have a race winner now. Of Holland, taking his 55 Porsche to victory. Coming across the line just now is car number 9, that is Don Crawford of Portland. Third place, Dean Miling. Car number 500 is third. In your fourth position, you have John Grosseto. Grosseto in car number 18. That is the 55 Oscar MT4 in there.
Moran in car number 18, Palo Alto, 6622, 4 minute junior. Starting fifth, car number 1, Palo Alto, 14 to our 59 Lister Chevrolet.
Thank you. Just understand that the bottom is very cut down.